God, you don't realize how much Attack of the Clones sets up the rest of the movies. Oh my god, they even did the camera pan up. It's the only movie where the camera pans up.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
We made it.
See, Senator? What are you gonna say? There's. No!
Responsible.
I like you this guy. This is just that she did hers. Captain Typho is Jay LaGuire. I wish he was in the movies more, honestly. Man, where am I actually going right now? Federal District Shopping Center. Hang on, where am I going? Bro, why do you have to say that every time? So I think this kind of area I'm in now, like Coruscant, this landing strip area, is kind of like an in-between level, or like level preparation or something. It's like the lake next to where the Gungans live, kind of in between. And like when I was in Tatooine, walking around the town, like near where Anakin lives, it's kind of those in-between bits before the level.
Ah, Senator.
Yoda.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform.
Was this Anakin and Obi-Wan at the back?
Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi.
Like him.
He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Skywalker.
Annie?
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
It kind of sounds like a mix between Hayden Christensen and then the Clone Wars. Alright, let's do this level. Oh, they're way scarier than in the movie. Oh, they're way bigger as well, what the hell?
Stay here.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
There we go.
Anakin, watch out for that power coupling.
Oh, let's go through it. Let's go through it. I'm so tempted. I just want to go through. Oh, nothing happened.
Maybe just one more time.
That was good. Come on, say it. Say it, Obi-Wan. Oh, is that a mini kit? It was. Mini kit. I'm so tempted, I just want them. Where the hell did she go? What am I getting damaged from? Die. I don't remember there being damage like counters, numbers.
Improved, Master.
There we go.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter car.
Boom.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
It's a very quick level. I've noticed these levels are pretty quick. I mean, there are 9 bloody episodes. There's so much content. Minikits 1 or 2? 2. I'm very torn with whether I like Attack of the Clones or Phantom Menace better. See, I don't like Jar Jar, and the stuff between Anakin and Padme is kinda cringe, and I don't know what I cube there. What I dislike more. I think the final arena scene in Attack of the Clones is one of the best scenes in Star Wars, full stop. And I think Jewel of the Fates is the same. I prefer older Anakin to younger Anakin. Attack of the Clones has very good action. I might like Attack of the Clones slightly better than Phantom Menace. It's a hardcore. There he is. He's looking very skinny though.
Let's see what the problem is.
You've caught me at a bad time. And take some orders to the right tables?
What is this? Are they really this desperate for levels?
What do you say?
Hang on, what else? What else? What other levels are there going to be? There's going to be Jango Fett level. There's going to be a Geonosis level. Like in, like with all the in the droid factory. Then there'll be the arena scene. Then there'll be the fight with Count Dooku. So what scene am I doing right now? Like what level is this?
Find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish.
Is that what they want?
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6 layer cake.
Oh, sorry, there's a cake there. See, there's already like another 5 levels I can think of. There's Tusken Raiders, the arena fight, the droid factory, Kamino, and then the fight with Count Dooku. So why is this a level? Like I know it will progress. But whose is this?
These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners.
No, I love how like you can see the Lego like the lines on his hair, like
let's head to the
as archive. If it was an actual piece of plastic Lego with those like imperfections. Those like horizontal lines. So I wasn't paying attention to that. But I know the bloody storyline. Okay, this isn't even the level yet, this is just traveling. I haven't even started the level yet. What happens first in the movie? Is it the Tusken Raiders or Kamino battle with Jango Fett? I think they're simultaneous. There's a blue cube on top of that guy's head. How on earth would I even get that? There's one up there. What? Is this a trampoline? No, you know, I know how to do it. I'm not going to use those, but I'm not doing that now. I'm trying to refresh myself on what happened. So Count Dooku erases Kamino from the Jedi archives, but somehow Obi-Wan knows where it's supposed to be. I remember that one level in Revenge of the Sith that I just wasn't expecting to be a level. It's when Yoda and Obi-Wan go to the Jedi Temple and they have to parkour up these walls.
Huh? Very good.
Sounds so much like the Clone Wars voices.
Go to the center of gravity's pull and find your planet. You will.
No, what I do like, and I can't remember if the other Lego games are like this, is that all this in-between stuff is good for people who, like, haven't watched the movies or haven't seen them in ages or forgot them. There's still a plot to this. Like, obviously, they don't have the full two and a half hour plot. But it includes the important dialogue that helps, that's just enough to understand, like, the plot. But look at the size of this, like, I can explore all the way over there. It's just massive. There's so much to explore, it's insane. I did not know it was called Topoka City. I don't even know if I said that right, I've never heard that in my life, actually. I just refer to the whole thing as the Planet of Kamino.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids. Would you like to meet him?
Yes.
Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your armor?
That sounds like the Clone Wars clone voice.
I look forward to seeing them in action. He'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest
landing pad. What is this? Go, go. The dumbest thing I've ever seen. Jango Fett.
Look, the Jedi!
Boba, get on board. I'll handle it.
This does seem familiar, but I don't think I've ever played this far. I mean, I have in the complete saga like 10 years ago.
Damn you.
Oh, I died. Get him.
We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
I think finding all the mini kits and all the extra things isn't actually going to be that hard. I think it's just going to take a lot of time. Like, there's so many rooms to explore. I mean, it was. Okay.
Dad, I think we've been tracked.
Hang on, son. We're moving to the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Seismic charge.
This is going to be a bumpy ride.
Alright, I might stop somewhere. It here. And no, I want to hear the seismic charge, and then I'll go to bed. Incoming missile. How do I dodge that? Oh, I love the seismic charge. Oh, it was a mini kit. God, I'm so greedy. Oh, mini kit. Is that another mini kit? It is. Let's keep finding them. Four of them. Bro, where is Jango Fett? I'm gonna have to search something up. I have to. I don't know what to do. I think it's a bug. Some sort of glitch or something. I hope that saved my mini kits if I quit. Alright, it's been at least a week since I last did a bit of Attack of the Clones, so I am gonna continue that. I think I finished off somewhere on Kamino. Oh, I just remembered where I'm up to. That's right, there was the glitch.
He's around here somewhere.
There was a glitch where I couldn't find him. Arrain.
This is how you want to play it.
What's that? Is that a mini kit? What's that doing down here? 4 out of 5? What? I got them all! Oh! Alright, anyway, enough distractions. Die! Let's go!
Get him, Dad! Get him!
We won't be seeing much of him again.
Oh,
Yes, my lord.
That's the Clone Wars voice actor for sure.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
There was a...
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me.
I thought I got the fifth one. Oh, I did. Let's go. Done already.
I haven't seen you this worked out before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, I can see all the amount, but that's
actually funny.
Point.
What I was saying, when I was playing Phantom Menace, I was commenting heaps on how each of the characters sounds so much like their Clone Wars voice actors. And, but when I was editing it, I seemed to have lost a lot of those clips of me talking about that. So, yeah, pretty much every character, I'm like, oh, that sounds like the Clone Wars voice actor. Anyway, I'm just noticing it again now. That sounds like the Anakin one. Count Dooku sounds like the Count Dooku one. Extra health. How much are these cost? They all cost 5. Alright, I'm gonna save up one of those next. I forgot you could do this. It's so much quicker. I love this. This is, I don't think you can do this in the old LEGO Star Wars.
Mother, where is she?
I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. A business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here.
It's one of my favorite shots in Star Wars is when Anakin's riding the speeder in the sunset on Attack of the Clones. I don't remember how they did the sand people scene in the old Star Wars, because I'm pretty sure it wasn't a level, so I don't know what they're going to do.
3PO?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her.
I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO, you're coming with me.
No, yeah, because you gotta have two characters.
I sense something. This way. My mother is here.
Well, that wasn't very far. That did not take long at all.
Mom?
I'm just questioning like what they could be using as cutscenes instead of like having to walk around every single planet, just for what? Like I didn't get to kill any Tusken Raiders. It was just I drove about 20 meters and then he just don't even see the mom die and then he kills them off screen. Like what was that? Okay, so now I've just got Naboo, Tatooine, and then Geonosis, and I haven't even really got to the level yet.
My, we're not getting down there, are we?
Yes.
Now come on, I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
negotiations.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
Huh. That is cool. How did he get up there? I don't know what to do with this. It's stuck. It's literally gotten stuck. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna have to restart. Whoa, why is this lightsaber red? Hey. Alright, I'm restarting this level. Oh, stop. On.
Master Anakin!
Oh, and then you just put it back. Is that it? That was literally it. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, I did it. Oh, what? Okay, that was unintentional. Almost seemed too easy. Oh, wait, this is a... I like this level, because the old LEGO Star Wars, the complete saga, had a lot more puzzles and,
I'm serious now. Where is
like actual thinking involved. This is the first level, I think, that hasn't just been spam buttons and... I remember these from the old LEGO. I remember the one challenge I couldn't do in A New Hope where you had to get the little vehicle to drive over the four buttons in a line.
Any chance you could save me? There isn't much to do in here.
See anything? Can you shut it down?
No! Oh, she's dead. The end.
Emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
No.
As my first act with this new authority,
Mrs. Sorry,
I will create a grand army of the Republic.
This is what we're up to. That jump is just so clean. Oh, is that a double flip? Oh, let's go. We all made it somehow on one ship. Oh, what? I like Kiari Mundi, the way he fights. Oh. possibly one of the best scenes in Star Wars.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
Got a bone. No! What does that blue thing mean? Oh! Dead.
Keep going.
No, everyone, get up. Oh, it's just the last this thing.
Stay focused. Just one left now.
Oh, let's go, Windu.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
No! Oh, let's go.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Shock T, I think that's her name. There's Anakin over there. Oh, here he comes.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
That's Barriss.
Does he mean me or you?
What is C-3PO doing? Right, who else do I know? Who is that? That's just a zombie. I don't know who that is. Anyway, I'm just trying to look for the Jedi I know. Aayla Secura. Oh, this thing's still alive. That's, Luminara. I think that's it. Is that Obi-Wan? No, it's Plo Koon. Alright, now let's get, there he is. Oh.
You tell him, Master.
No! Why did Kid Fisto have to get attacked like that?
Take the designs to Coruscant.
I can't leave her!
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way! Follow that speeder!
See, that's the problem with these levels. There was no puzzle solving or anything in that level. It was just spam buttons. That was it. There's no thinking involved. I don't know about this game. Like, yes, I'm really looking forward to all the extra features and trying to unlock them and find them and stuff. Like the mini kits. But the story mode is just so simple.
This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
So even that didn't even involve that much thinking. I don't know if there's a PS4 version of the complete saga, but if there is, I'm gonna play it. See, this involves some thinking already, I can see. What's this? Seeing Anakin with a green lightsaber is just so weird. In game and in the movie. I feel like you used to be able to Jedi mind trick. Oh my god, this place is huge. I can't wait to explore this level later.
It's awfully dark in here. Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests. Highly skilled. We will need to be at our best to defeat him.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself. Hey!
What about to? Oh, that's pretty cool.
Interfered with our affairs for the last time.
One. There we go, they got rid of another life.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? We have to get him back down here.
I've had enough of this mild interruption. Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you. I've become more powerful than any Jedi. Even
on Yoda.
You must to learn. You still have.
Oh, well, Yoda's dead. That's quick. Why is Yoda so tall, bro?
Beginning.
You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Oh, why is he here? Let's go. 40%. That's even worse than Phantom Menace. Oh my god, there is so much to do. But do you know what that means? Next up, Revenge of the Sith, my favorite of the Star Wars movies. Oh, I can't wait.